friends, a very warm welcome to all of you on this momentous day. It's a great pleasure for me to stand in front of you today and speak. Friends, earlier the tools were made by crafty hands, and today they are done by intelligently managing 3-4 access machines. Yet, what was done in those days was not much different than what we are doing today, the quality-wise or the tool complexity-wise. What has happened is probably the time of making those tools has come down drastically because of technology has helped us. But the earlier days were only on ingenuity, where these are the leaders who have given tremendous edge to tool division.
You said best describe my present feeling, our joy and pride. How else would a parent feel as he witnesses his little infant having come so far and accomplished so much? As we stand at this 50 years milestone, pause for a moment, my dear friends. Marvel at what you have all achieved, and then channel every ounce of that pride into steering your precision machining center into yet another orbit, bringing it closer to the realm of perfection. Keep the LMT flag flying high. When you do so, you have my blessings in abundance, my prayers and every good wish for every success. May God shower blessings of health, happiness and prosperity upon you and your family. May you have plenty of opportunity to make a difference through the voyage of life. Thank you, my dear friends.
Another thing I noticed, the field engineers who came with me around the tool room, when I asked them questions regarding some machines, they apparently knew their machines thoroughly. I was very happy at that. In the sense, what is this machine capable of accuracy-wise, and what job, what capacity, such kind of questions. People seem to be, which I'm very, very happy to notice such things. I wish the training continues like this, and I wish the unit all success in future. Thank you.
Highly blessed to having been invited for this occasion. And I couldn't imagine this day that all 6 heads of the tool room will be at one place and will be photographed at the same time, all of them together. Never we had a photograph of more than 2 or 3 people. It's really great occasion. It will remain a memorable day in my lifetime. Your present team of people, the employees of all tool rooms of L&T, I'm sure they'll continue to work with innovative ideas in design and manufacture of tools, as well as precision machining of various jobs. I'm sure they'll continue to achieve greater heights in future.
Friends, I would like to say that no individual or group can achieve anything in isolation. It's very important, you know, that they get support, they support each other, they get support from top, they get support from left, right and bottom. This commendable journey of 50 years has become possible mainly because I feel that the management has recognized the importance of having a world-class tool room facilities and its contribution to the high quality and reliability of the products. Which tool room facility contributes to and provide that competitive edge to the company. Value addition and constant endeavor to excel have been, I think, 2 biggest strengths that we have. I hope that the trust is laid to differentiate ourselves. Unless we differentiate ourselves from others, I don't think that we will be able to take on the competition. So instead of bringing the complacency, we should continuously find out the ways in which we differentiate ourselves from others. We are able to add more value than any other person, and then therefore customer would respect you and give you the orders. The kind of team I have seen today, very competent, very confident, and a lot of systems and procedures and so many things which have been put in place. I think the tool room is in a very safe hands.
Fill gap fast track. For the fresh engineers, how do you pass on the domain knowledge? There have been different business groups conducting similar programs for the people. Unique about the program of ETS, 100% of the trainers were internal trainers. I have been advocating it should be primarily a platform in which the domain knowledge percolates down. We have been working here for years and years, during which we have gathered a lot of information, a lot of knowledge. And when we gather down the people below, it won't survive, won't remain there, won't sustain there. Last, have patience in whatever you do. If you have that, I am sure you achieve all the height in the life what you want to achieve. With that, I will wish all of you, your families, a long, happy, prosperous career and life. And thank you for the opportunity.
Our predecessors had the wisdom to realize that three things which were important to help us succeed in this business was, one, the capability to make tools, number one. Number two, the capability to do product and work. Number three, when you make products in a large number, you need to be able to distribute them to all corners of the market. And even today, 60 years later, I would still say it is these three things which help us retain the number one position that we have in the country. The ability to develop products, the ability to manufacture tools, and lastly, the ability to make the products that we manufacture reach all the markets. In each of these areas today, we are number one. And that is what gives us that collective position to be. You know, all of us are used to history and we have seen forts. And one of the things that all forts had was moats. Around each fort, there used to be a moat. It was a classic way of defining how a business is protected. In fact, Warren Buffett today looks at and says, every business must have a moat. What is it that protects the business from attack? And to us, the three moats that our predecessors built are the three foundations on which we have to work today. I'm sure that with your support, with the skill set that all of you here, as well as the people in Nagar and Hawaii who are not a part of that function today, we will continue to look forward to the Diamond Jubilee in time to come. Thank you.
Taken their pain to travel all the way from various locations to grace this occasion.